Palm Beach Sheriff's detectives are trying to solve several break-ins at a storage facility in Lake Worth Beach. They only have blurry pictures of the man there to the left, also that light-colored SUV. Investigators believe this guy is one of several suspects that robbed trailers parked at a CubeSmart on 6th Avenue. The burglaries happened 2 months ago. Call Crime Stoppers if you know anything.